Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to start how to find the derivative of a constant function using first principle. So let us start. So I am going to take a function y is equal to f of x, which is going to be a constant function. So we'll start with let f of x is equal to constant function k. Now to find the derivative of the first, using the first principle, we are going to use the formula that limit h tending to 0 f dash x is equal to limit h tending to 0 f of x plus h minus f of x upon h, right? So we have taken a function that is constant. Now in this formula we have two terms, f of x plus h and f of x. Now we are going to find the second term, that is f of x plus h. So let us start. F of x was equal to k, then we'll go for f of x plus h. To find f of x plus h, we are going to replace x by x plus h. So since we don't have any x in this function, we'll write k only. Let us substitute these two values in the formula. So f dash x is equal to limit h tending to 0 f of x plus h, we have k, minus again f of x, we have k upon h. So k minus k will give you 0. So limit h tending to 0 k minus k is 0 upon h. So 0 upon h will give you 0, and the derivative of this function will be 0. So remember friends, derivative of any constant function is equal to 0. I hope you have understood this video. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe Ekeeda.